Yesterday, I think it was good. Starting out the season, you know, just trying to get in the flow of everything. Wrestling good matches, working my stuff. And, you know, today, I knew I was coming in, I was going to have some good matches. I had a really tough match with Wyatt, it's good to get those at the beginning of the year, I guess. And then with DeSanto, you know, we're just grinding. I'm wrestling, me and him are both going to Drexel next year, so we're going to be teammates. So, you know, it was fun to wrestle him, and it was a good match, you know. It feels good. You know, me and Wyatt, we're good friends. We grew up wrestling together and stuff. Same clubs, so he's a practice partner of mine. So, you know, it's always tough wrestling those kind of guys, and you know so well. But, you know, it's a good match, and it's good to get those matches.
Started off a little slow yesterday, had a close first match. But didn't wrestle well in my second match, got the pin, but picked the pace up today. Beat a pretty good opponent in the finals, and I led up towards the end, but I still got the win. It's big. I think I'm the only champ this year from CV, which is kind of bad. I mean, we usually have a couple champs. But I got fifth last year and came back ready to go. I knew it was going to be a tough tournament, and I just got the job done.
Good start, like, to see where I'm at, and I've never wrestled at 95 before. I wrestled at 170 last year, so it's a pretty big jump. I just wanted to see how I do at 95, and I'm pretty happy with it. Well, Cole's really good at capitalizing on mistakes, and I made a couple. I just dove in, and I kind of fell apart in the third period. But if I wrestle him again, which I probably will at King of the Mountain, I'll need to stay in a better position because he's really good at capitalizing on my mistakes.